Oh, what's up, y'all? What is up? Hold on, bro. Move back. Hold on, bro. Hold on, I gotta move my table back. Alright, there you go. Yo, what is up, y'all? So I kind of have to hurry this intro because I have ice cream and like I don't want to eat it. So yeah, today we're doing a try not to laugh. Actually, you know what? Yeah, no. Today we're doing a try not to laugh. If I laugh once, then you know, get three strikes. You dig. I get three strikes. You know what I mean, man? That's it. Oh, that's whole, bro. Yeah. Why couldn't it tell me it was already open? Bruh. Alright, look. Let's just jump right into the video, man. Alright, let me start up this live. You know, start digging into that shit, you know what I'm saying? Turn it to live, man. In 3, 2, 1, yeet. Huh? All right, that was one strike.
My mom wanted to lock her door. She's got a sliding door, and this was her solution.
Nigga, sweater hard, you know. You ain't really a savage till you really just. You don't get no fucks. Look at that. It's all a mental thing, you feel me? You just don't let this shit face you. Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
She put my name on yellow
bars. My butt cheeks jiggle when I fart.
The favorite color.
Oh, my God, there's no place to park.
I'm a handicapped man.
Sorry, you like how bad these plastic straws are for the environment? Well, these plastic lids are just as bad for the environment. Still plastic. So the solution I've come up with is instead of using a plastic lid, use a burger. What you do is you get your straw and you jam it.
Are you
going?
No! Yeah. No! What
the? Bro, I'm laughing at the most dumbest ones.
So this guy at my husband's work has been talking to this girl. And
I don't go.
Figured out that she's a catfish. They're a catfish. Because. And.
Wait.
Never mind. Stop trying to put me in a box!
Yeah, sure.
How you doing?
Good.
Would you like a bag?
What do you think, lady? I'm gonna put it up my ass.
Like, just say yes at that point, bro. Like, you know you need a bag, just say yes, bro. You don't gotta be all like that, bro. Sorry, his eyes. KSI is better, way better than Logan Ball. Really, dude? How the fuck? Wait. I'm confused. That was actually pretty talented.
If you're taken, because what I'm about to show you is gonna turn your world upside down because of how sexy it is. Watch. Yes, sir.
Ayo, hairline check.
Guys, my friend just reminded me that she said that I remind her of that. Good morning. Today's a wonderful day because I don't know, and it made me happy. So everyone have a wonderful morning.
How girls drink water. How boys drink water.
Or why did I laugh?
Hello guys, my name is Isaac and today we're looking at the top four cars that anyone can steal your girl with. Number one we have a Bentley, number two we have a Ferrari, and number three we have a BMW i8. To my left you can also see a
store Dick December dog.
It was okay. We watched some birthday video in class. Really? They still watch those? Yeah. It was disgusting. I'm so glad I've never been pregnant. Me too.
You guys are really still using phones to record your TikToks? I'm using a Primo Model H374 water dispenser. Get on my level.
What the fuck?
I gotta show you something cool.
Bro, don't knock my can.
Dude, I'm not going to. Are you ready?
Stop.
Yeah,
I've seen him kill himself.
She put my name on yellow cards. The favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard. She told me she was crazy from the start.
Okay, why? Generally, why? Why? What is the point of this?
Hey, Justice. Justice. What kind of bees make milk instead of honey? Boobies.
Could you check over my first video? Yeah, for sure. Just let me see it. So, what do you think? Wow, I love it. The quality's amazing. I know, right? I just got a brand new camera. So, what are you gonna title it? You know, I'm probably just gonna keep it simple and go with straightening my pubes.
Jack, I want you to draw me like one of your rich girls. Wearing this.
Alright.
Wearing only this.
I'm gonna be
shout out to the group of boys that just came into my store and were playing with this screaming baby. And one of them just goes, why is it cheeked up though? I know y'all found my TikTok, what's up?
Why are we going so fucking fast, nigga? Hell, what?
Love you, baby.
Love you too, baby. Madam, order please.
One plate chicken 65.
Okay, madam. Baby, very urgent. 5 minutes, please.
Gala!
Huh? Baby! Nitya, what happened? Why are you beating?
I ordered chicken 65, but he gave... But he gave only 5 chicken pieces.
He's so nice.
Aw, how sweet, Rick.
He's literally the nicest person ever. Rick, we love you. We stand for it.
Oh, no. Do you smell that? They're coming. Be gone, Dust.
I'd be genuinely impressed if I was there with him. If I was there with him.
Hello. We're twins. We're twins. Yes, sir. I am me. She is she. Except when I pretend I'm her. And when we switch, you can't tell which is which.
Okay, what the fuck? Okay, what the fuck?
I can take your man if I want to. I can take your man if I want to.
I can take your man if I want to. Don't feel lucky for you. I don't.
Hey, yo. I don't look thick until I turn around, check.
Big. They never repay me in my favor because nobody sees.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Charcoal deep cleansing pore strips. Break up with blackheads.
We're just gonna pretend like I didn't see that, bro. Why would you do that? How long is this? 26? Okay. Okay, when this gets to, like, I guess, 15 minutes, I'll stop.
In the morning, and now this is what has occurred in my bowl. How has this occurred? Can someone tell me about
that? Shit's unlucky, bro. Wait, put the cover.
that?
It changed, bitch.
So I picked my 13-year-old brother up from school the other day, and he has a scratch on his face, and I'm like, bud, what happened to you? And he says, I was in class, and a girl got mad at me, so she pushed me over, and I got into a fight with her, and so she slapped me, and that's where the scratch came from. And I said, okay, this is the opportunity that I've been waiting for. I've been trying to roast him this whole time, so this is my chance. So I say, so you got beat up by a girl? And he says, good one. Can you even remember the last time that a girl was on top of you?
Before you, get, you don't need to do the sunscreen. No, 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 Beckett. Close the top. Close the top, please. Well, don't squeeze it.
Squeeze it.
Put the...
Squeeze it.
Watch
this.
No, no, no.
No! Oh!
No! Beckett!
What's going on?
No!
Beckett! It came out!
Fuck y'all! What the
No, don't.
Oh shit!
Floods and freezes over. Fucking mint. When it starts to defrost while you're driving, but you gotta keep your feet up because you don't want to get your socks wet. Fucking mint. When you keep an extra pair of socks in your car for this reason, but they freeze under the ice. Fucking mint.
I wanna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road.
Oh no. Alright, it's FNC, bruh. After one more, bruh. Definitely after one more. We're not ending off. We're not ending off. We're not ending off of this.
No. So sorry to bother you while you're working. I was just wondering if you could tell me where the nearest bank is around here.
A bank?
Yeah. It doesn't really matter which one.
1300 block, or you need a cash machine?
I would like to, any bank, it doesn't matter. I gotta make a large withdrawal, if you know what I mean.
On Second Avenue.
Okay. 1325
Second Avenue.
Awesome, appreciate it. Oh, do you know how tight their security is?
Not sure.
Okay, I'll go find out, thanks.
Alright, we're done. This is a long video, and I don't want to keep this video too long, man. But anyways, I did laugh 3 times, you know what I'm saying, bro. But I ain't gonna do no dumb app. But I ain't gonna do no fucking punishment, bro. You got me fucked up, bro. I ain't got enough subscribers to be telling me punishments and shit. I don't. So yeah, I failed. That's just the tough part. I wanted to pass this, but anyways, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. Like, share, subscribe. Go follow my Spotify or fucking Rigby. We'll fuck around to you this time. Yeah, getting serious, bro. Getting serious. Y'all better go follow my fucking Spotify. Don't do that shit. Alright. Anyways, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, share, subscribe. Do all that shit. I got a surprise for the ending. You know what I'm saying? I got a surprise for the ending. Bro, I'll be back. Peace!